Is it okay to feel like running away for days till somebody wanna say something? Huh. Is it okay to feel shitty and overwhelmed by everything and anything coming? Is it okay to feel like I'm not quite okay? I've been feeling pain, make it go away. Sleep is my escape, dreaming it up to wake up and find I really mean nothing. I made the assumption that monsters ain't under my bed, and it took me a minute to realize they're in my head, and they're giving me panic attacks and anxiety. I'm seeing red, I'm really just fed up. It feels like I'm living in hell, and I'm walking around like I'm dead, cause my face is just lifeless. I'm fighting for everyone, never will I be fought for in the end. I need a little bit of happiness. Why am I so inadequate? Demons, I'm always battling, damn. They always be attacking shit, and I ain't really having it. I'm always on my side of shit, damn. I'm a motherfucking addict, I don't mean to be dramatic. No one ever really had it, gave a damn. The love that they be giving me is scam, goddamn. Come and watch me pop another fucker's in, shit.
It feels so very strange that it could feel this way. Now I'm so afraid. Why won't you stay? Did you ever love me the way that I loved you? This negativity, it keeps me feeling blue.
I feel so blue, I always lose. I be steady tripping, gotta tie my shoes. When I need you, you respond so slow. When you need me, I'm in the car like Proto. I don't like to talk because I'm antisocial. You already know though, zero friends in total. I don't even smile in the motherfucking photos that I post on the gram, cause I don't give a damn about shit now. I could fucking disappear and everybody lit now. I'ma sit down, take a hit now. Every now and then I'll take a motherfucking sip now. Get it pow, bump a little TJ. Crying in the club on my goddamn B-Day. Drive too fast on the goddamn freeway. Heart is up for sale, so I put it on eBay. He say, she say, they all fucking monsters. They say they your friends, but they always imposters. The only way that I'ma prosper is with zero friends on my roster. Someone call a doctor, my flow's too sick. I'm off topic, sucker for pain, but I got logic. When fake people wanna hop on my dick, and they stab my back, and they talk they shit, and they talk they crap, I just take they hits, damn.
It feels so very strange that it could feel this way. Now I'm so afraid. Why won't you stay? Did you ever love me the way that I loved you?